Kentucky family is homeless tonight after flames destroy their home. Four area fire departments helped to battle the fire at the home on Cottontail Trail near Kentucky 18 in Boone County just before noon today. Heavy winds made things tougher for firefighters. Fire officials say it will most likely continue to rekindle going into tonight. No one was home at the time. Investigators will be on the scene Monday, and Local 12 will keep you updated.